everybody. So today I am about to go off into the glorious rain to do my last training session for a 5k race that I'm going to be running in a couple of days' time. I'm doing the race to raise money for the special care baby unit at Watford General Hospital, which is the hospital that my daughter Willa was in for nearly 6 weeks when she was born. She was born, as I think probably a lot of you will know by now, 9 weeks early, and they just took such amazing care of her. And she literally wouldn't be here without them, so really wanted to just give back and start raising money for what is just a fantastic unit. So I am going to be off training in a minute. I have found it really hard going. I know it's only 5k, and I consider myself to be quite a fit person anyway, but I am not a runner, a long distance runner anyway. I just find it really hard. I get stitches, my hip hurts, my knee hurts, and I can't say that it's got much easier. I've been training for a couple of months for this, and I can now do it without stopping, but it's definitely not a pleasurable experience for me. If any of you have any tips or suggestions on how to make running a bit more fun, I would love to know them. Hi, so I'm back from doing my run. I have an agonizing stitch. It was pouring with rain. People splashed me with giant puddles. Yeah, it was great. I do really think that with this running, it is a case of mind over matter, with, I think, fitness a lot in general. I know that if I can keep my head in the game, I'll be okay. So, we will see how it goes.
Give them a cheer as they come home. Here they come. There's the first purple numbers.
Yeah.
75 and 49.
Very pleased to be approaching that finishing line.
Big finish of 3:11.
We're in for 3:10.
You've beaten her. And she's gutted.
Sometimes it is hard work to finish, but they do it, they smile, and they go home and they get the ice out of the freezer.
So my good old competitor
well done.
Comes in. But it was great. Really hard, lots of hills, but very, very
here comes 4:41, she's doing well.
It's me, it's me.